go.
Why don't you lead the way?
Yes, it's my turn.
This one's for you.
Good.
with your love and grace.
Wasn't he built for this kind of thing?
Excellent work dispatching that seed. Thanks to you, the manor is a little more neat and tidy. All well-earned praise aside, since that nettlesome test subject is finally out of my hair, I have no further reason to remain here. It's been nothing if not entertaining. Until we meet again. Exterminators.
That smug asshole. Next time I see him, I'm ramming my fist right through his face. Agreed?
Agreed.
We best get going. The terminal's waiting.
Well, look who the cat dragged in. Hey there.
So, find that terminal?
Let's just say we got a little sidetracked.
Well, we can but try again. No sense stewing on past mistakes.
Right.
than me. The core's a bit grim, no? Doesn't matter. Who are you?
Vincent Valentine. I'm... security. Why are you here? Be brief.
Your terminal.
Keycard. The authorization, at least.
Oh, great.
Though you're clearly not Murasaki, explain yourself.
It's a bit of a long story, and we'd love to tell you all about it, but there's something we really need to look up first. Can't go letting a foe win the information war, eh?
Your foe? And who might that be?
Shinra. Forever it, don't you mean? A man who many people, myself included, once called a hero. Sephiroth. He's insane, and he's after something so powerful, it could destroy the planet unless we stop him.
I see. One more sin to atone for. The room is unlocked. Use it as you see fit, Mr. Murasaki.
Don't mind if we do, I guess.
There she is! Cloud, my boy! Still got that keycard? Gonna need a bit of time with this. Might I suggest a spot of recon?
What's wrong?
Nearly. There.
Oh no!
I don't recall giving you permission to go in there.
Oh, it was an honest mistake! We didn't mean any... Ah! Don't hurt me! Please! I can explain!
Drop it.
Why should I? He's trespassing, like you.
Save it. I've had a pretty shit day.
What a coincidence. So have I.
Thank you.
Wait till he stops moving.
I know your story. Vincent Valentine, former Turk. Stumbled on your file in the company database. There's a reason you're alone in the dark down here. And that reason has something to do with Sephiroth. Am I right?
That's none of your business.
I only ask because you might want to come with us. I don't know whether Sephiroth is dead or alive or something in between. But I do know that if I stick with this lot, I'll find out one way or another. Is this how you want your story to end? Your way out, then. Now we know where the temple is, let's not bother the man.
Hey, Space Cadet. Come on.
There might be toxic material hidden somewhere here.
Is that all you ever think about?
Well, it's really, really for trying to be helpful.
Rep's gonna go through the roof!
Well, it ain't like it could go down. Oh, it's on.
So, where is it?
Aye,
about that?
What's the matter? You ain't been bluffing this whole time, have you?
No, that's not it. We could go there right now if you really wanted. But before that, would you mind a quick trip to the saucer?
What? Why would we want to go there?
To even set foot inside the temple, we'll need to get our hands on a relic called the Keystone. Trouble is, it's been missing for nigh on 20 years. So, any guesses as to where it was last seen?
The gold saucer.
I know, it's a stretch, no denying that. But it's the only lead I've got.
Then let's follow it. We trust you.
You do? Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Well, if we gotta. Once we're good, let's get a move on.
Right.
What's this?
Misunderstand. I'm defying my boss to be here, because I've got a hunger that cannot be denied.
Wow. Bring me the black materia.
My desire to see you has driven me on. That's what I get for redlining the old engine. All right, my friend, it's the final lap. So let's cut it one last time!
He's mine!
Ready. All good. Come on.
To you. Don't worry.
Yeah, she's right. You're gonna be just fine.
Come on. The Gilded Saucer awaits. And the Keystone.
Yeah.
Supporters of the Shinra Resistance Committee. My name is Glenn Lodbrok, a representative of Wutai's interim government. The hour is upon us, when we must rise up to confront tyranny. Mere days ago, Junon's cannon rang out. A message, a declaration by Shinra's new president that he, like his father before him, would rule by fear. What's more, we recently learned that he had sanctioned the development of living weapons grown within the Mako reactors that provide power to your homes. Alarmed, we decided to seek answers, and in accordance with the ceasefire treaty, our government sent officials to investigate. Shinra promised their full cooperation. But when our inspectors duly arrived, they were mercilessly slaughtered. The footage you are about to see was taken from inside one of the reactors. This is what Rufus Shinra calls a ceasefire. Friends, we do not have our enemy's military might. Nevertheless, a righteous fury burns in each of our hearts. A fire that we may carry to Midgar. And there, together, put the city of Mako and misery to the torch. This is our answer, Rufus Shinra. We are ready to march. And to lead us, Wutai's commander, Viceroy Saru.
Exactly is this Saruf, the Invisible Man?
Regrettably, we have no intelligence to present at this time.
Then you clearly aren't looking hard enough. Look harder.
Ma'am.
What about that Glenn... what's his name?
Glenn Lodbrok, ma'am. Ex-soldier. P-Zero class, a prototype. 15 years ago, he was sent to Redor on a geological survey, which ended in failure and led to his defection.
A spineless deserter nursing a grudge, then.
Subsequently, Lodbrok took to the road, seeking to forge connections with others who shared his anti-Shinra sentiments.
If you mean Avalanche, they're dead and buried.
I'm afraid I do not, sir. The fall of the Republic triggered a spate of uprisings in the surrounding regions. We suspect the SRC is largely comprised of forces who were defeated during the unrest.
Well, who could blame them? They fought against the Republic in the name of freedom. But when the smoke finally cleared, they found themselves under the heel of a new oppressor. Why, I'd be more surprised if they didn't hate us.
Pity about Saruf. Would be good to put a face to the name.
The Ancient is en route to the temple as we speak. Pursuing her is our top priority. She will guide us to the promised land. One way or another.
Regarding the speech, sir, many will interpret it as a declaration of war. And given that it was a worldwide broadcast, it would be prudent to issue a response.
I intend to make a statement. Sung, if you would.
Sir.
So, how exactly are we supposed to get back to the saucer?
With all the mountains and valleys in between, definitely not on foot. It's just way too far. Thoughts, Kateseff?
Hey, Cat! Thoughts?
Huh? Well, you see...
Look, smoke! Maybe someone's trying to call for Cid? If so, let's hitch a ride.
Breaking news at this hour.
Cloud! I'm picking up proto-relic energy signals from a group.
You are?
Indeed. Though...
So, check...
How very... While they're not... Should you find the...
The company has launched an investigation into the individual who delivered the address, as well as the nature of the organization he claims to represent.
Welcome.
Safe travels.
Breaking news at this hour. In response to last... ...site illegal broadcast by the FRC, President Rufus... Breaking news at this hour. In response to last night's illegal broadcast by the FRC...
Anything about what went down at the Nebo reactor?
Not much, I'm afraid. Just that an unknown force had breached the perimeter. Shinra troops were dispatched in response, and a battle ensued.
Now I get it. That was their plan all along.
Eh? Again?
They wanted to...
Yeah.
for it now. You'll see.
No more plans.
You're out of luck.
About your mother. Her name's Ifalna, right?
Maybe. So what?
That sounds like a yes to me. I called it the second I saw you. Boy, am I ever glad I sent up smoke. Tell me, how's she doing? Good?
No. She's dead.
You know, the whole reason I joined Shinra was to become a pilot. But I wound up as a gopher for some lazy grease monkeys. Had me running around HQ fixing lights and whatnot. One time, though, I came across a pretty young thing with a little girl in her arms. That was you, wasn't it?
Probably.
You were knee-high to a Tonberry. That was what? Calls a smogger, I'd wager. Damn. No longer with us. That's a crying shame. Truly. Hey, Missy.
It's Aerith.
Aerith, is there anything I can do for you? I want to help.
What? Why?
Just trying to do right by you.
Flying us around will be more than plenty. Thanks.
Then again, if you're just dying to help, you could take us to the saucer for free.
Free?
It's fine. We'll pay.
No, it's on me. When you want to head to the saucer, just give me a holler. Hey, good to go? Let's get a move on, then. An 8?
You said that Sephiroth is your foe. I have a history with him. unfinished business.
He bothering you? Want me to give him the boot?
Try to screw us over, and you're a dead man.
Please, take a seat.
Do you think you can manage 8?
Ain't gonna lie. That's a tall order for most pilots. Lucky for you, I ain't most pilots. Swim away from.
You almost killed us.
Okay, let's start her up. Sounds good.
Yeah, but the wings are still broken.
And what of it? Only one man has mastered the land, air, and sea. You're looking at it. You got that?
Okay, so?
So you can think of me as the captain of your ship. Strap on in and we'll punch through the chop.
Aye, aye.
Let's set sail. Straight through the ravine and on the coast of El Sol. And after that,
we hit it.
Sounds like a plan. We'll be there before you know it.
Let's set a course for Costa del Sol, sir.
Roger that. Full speed ahead.
Hey, mind filling us in on the Keystone before we arrive?
Roger. About 20 years back, one of our more eccentric colleagues convinced the company to build a museum of his antiques. The Reliquary, they called it. Pretty cool, eh? Now, according to company records, the Keystone was housed there.
Wait a sec. I thought you said it was at the Gold Saucer.
Aye, I'm getting to that. Was it there? It wasn't. Oh, right. So, the museum turned out to be a total flop. Closed as soon as it opened. But someone had been cutting the ribbon and boarding up the windows, the Keystone vanished in the thin air.
So it's not at the saucer?
You know where it went?
No, but I know a man who might. The form of you.
Deal.
How do you know that name?
Let's just say I've been around a while.
After the museum debacle, all Theo was devoted to going to be promoted again when the saucer took off. Made director in no time. A real richest to rags to richest story. All of which is why we're bound for the saucer.
Hey, see, did I hear right? You used to work with Shinra.
Still do, on occasion. The boys got their uses.
That's gonna be a problem. You see, we don't take kind friends of the company.
And I don't take kindly to that tone of yours. The man who tries to lord his power over me is gonna wish he didn't. That's what's appealing about the skies. I'm all to myself. Rats can have their race in the gutter. Never much cared for the squeaking anyways. I miss the wild blue yonder dearly.
I hope Johnny's all filled up.